State Health Department reports a record-breaking daily coronavirus case total. It adds 2,219 new cases, bringing the total to more than 190,000. The state says daily increases are now comparable with numbers we saw in April.